1998 European Central Bank is founded in Brussels to define and execute the European Union's monetary policy.